Anybody who was a part of the meet that we had last year, I think, would say that our success was attributable to our focus as a team, our energy as a team, and our resilience.
You still get butterflies no matter what national meet you go to or conference championship. It's always that nervousness that makes you know that you really care about the meet. It's a really fun meet. It's definitely like the loudest one I've ever been to. I remember my first race there, I was so nervous. It was at Florida, and there the stands were like almost right on deck, so you can hear everyone cheering. But yeah, there's no other meet like it, I think. It's just one of the most entertaining meets to be a part of.
It's been so incredible because with high school swimming, there's so many variations of abilities, but here we're all basically the same ability, and we all can see each other as one team, and it's just great to have everyone come together and just work hard to accomplish one goal, which is to win.
I think everyone's getting really excited right now. Our last few meets have been really good for us. We really came together as a team for Georgia, and I think that boosted everyone's spirits. We kind of had an up and down this season between our meets, but ending on a high note like that for our last few meets really put everyone in a good, positive mood for SECs.
This is a very high level of competition. I mean, between all of the SEC teams, over half of them are in the top 25. So we will be held to a high standard, and I expect that those skills will be on display again. I think most of the top teams in the conference are better this year than they were last year. So I don't think that, I mean, we may say at the end of the meet that this is the fastest and deepest conference meet there's ever been. So, you know, there will be people cheering for everybody, and finals will be really loud, prelims will be really loud, but what I want our team focusing on, freshmen and upperclassmen, is what we as a team are bringing to that session. What we know for a fact is that what we bring in terms of enthusiasm, energy, and focus is completely in our control, and that's what we want to be focusing on.
I'm really just looking forward to the energy that comes from all the excitement, because I know it's really exciting, and if it's as loud as, well, I'm sure it will be louder than what we had at Georgia, so I'm just so excited.
When you go there, act like you've been there before. Don't let the meet take you by shock, and don't get deer-eyed when you see the stands full of people cheering. The biggest thing for those kind of meets is just confidence. You've done the training already, you just gotta get your head right.